Queen Elizabeth Heartbreak, Her Majesty, British Royals asked to renounce titles. Queen Elizabeth II automatically became the head of the British Monarchy when her father died in 1952. She has since reigned over the United Kingdom for almost seven decades. The public has continued to support the British monarch. This explains why she remains to be the most popular British royal in recent years. While she continues to be the organization that campaigns for the abolishment of the monarchy, Republic stated that the public doesn't care anymore, especially for the other members of the British royal family. The CEO of the group later on suggested they must renounce their titles. According to the Daily Express, speaking to the publication, Graham Smith asserted that British monarchs should no longer move forward when Queen Elizabeth passes away. He added that the British royals must do themselves a favor and relinquish all of their honors and peerages. The CEO shared as well that the writing is on the wall now for the British monarchy. He however suggested that let the monarchy continue until the Queen passes away before the country moves on to something different. Smith continued that Prince William and Middleton will benefit from this if only they are sufficient self-aware of the current condition. He said that the Cambridge couple may go off and enjoy their freedom, adding that they may also do Netflix deals, which has since appeared to be a reference on the Sussex couple's recent movements. But if Queen Elizabeth and the rest of the British royal family decided not to renounce their titles, Graham Smith had other notions about the future of the British monarchy. He claimed that when Prince Charles ascends and replaces his mother, the royal will hasten the end of the monarchy, noting that the country will face a huge crisis when his reign begins. Smith later on revealed that the Republic has made a film centering on the Prince of Wales. He said that the documentary titled The Man Who Should Not Be King mainly focuses on the Queen's apparent heir, as well as the public's growing concerns about him becoming a king. Earlier this week, ITV's Chris Ship of Royal Rota had similar thoughts about Prince Charles's reign and the passing of Queen Elizabeth. He said that the British monarchy, particularly the Prince of Wales, might face a worldwide crisis. The royal experts' speculations came after Barbados announced its plans to remove the Queen as its head of state. He explained that many Commonwealth countries might do the same when the future king begins his reign.